You don't know how much you guys affect me. You are the future. You are the future. And you guys have a voice. And it's important that you be heard. So without further ado, not too much, I'm going to turn it over to them. I have a lot of great accomplishments in the music industry, but I'm telling you, working with them, it's been about a month and a half. It's been a pleasure. And all of these songs are original beats, original lyrics. Literally, in a month and a half, we have three songs already. These guys are talented, some of the most talented kids I've ever worked with. And something funny, you would think they're between the ages of 12 and like 17. And when we started the process of doing the song, I put on some music, and automatically I put on music from Young Generation, trap music, and they were all like, that's cool. And one of the younger kids said, man, I want to rap over the Rangers beat. What you want to do with this? Y'all know what that is? Anyway, I didn't tell my age, but anyway. So I put it in the top, the first week I put on, I had a 90s vibe to it, and literally they were like, yeah, that's it. And the rest is history. So I'm going to turn it over to them, and y'all please help them, give them some energy. They're about to do their thing. So this is the Music Expressions program. Yeah.